are back open after a barge hit a bridge in Sequoia County. This is viewer video from one of our sister stations in the area. Deputies are diverting traffic while they inspect the integrity of the bridge there.